to shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving.
Gonna go talk to Owen's bitch ass.
Lev! Lev, come back here, please.
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about our mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him. Lev! Lev! You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
You hear that? Lev! Lev! Are you in here?
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play. Hey, girl. What you got there? She won't hurt you. Okay, watch. Go get it, girl.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time. Yeah, you're so fast.
Thing was, that dog wasn't there when Ellie came. Something must have happened.
You wanna try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea.
Just do it.
She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Do it again.
I think she would love that.
Okay. Okay. Let's go find. Dude.
We should keep looking for him. Lev!
Damn whistle.
How is he doing this?
Hey, do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself.
scars.
I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. But then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him.
Find something to cheer him up. Come on.
See, day three.
Well, why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders. Tradition.
Poor kid.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Right.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
Dude, just to think that in part one, we traveled across the fucking country with Ellie. Get back to it. Yeah, let's go this way. What am I looking for? Maybe I'm supposed to go down there.
There's gotta be something left around here.
I mean, the aquarium was just as destroyed as Seattle was. At this point,
what about this?
It's perfect. Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium, my stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He was down that hallway. Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up.
Yeah, at this point, Ellie and Gwen 2.0.
She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, come to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
too late.
No, no, it isn't. Look, I know. I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy.
Get it.
Lev! Get back here! Lev!
What's he doing? He's going after her.
After who?
His mom.
She's gonna kill him, Abby.
Is the boat ready?
Where are you going?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marine.
Hey,
she just had surgery.
I'm fine.
How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go.
That's where Abby was. They were getting the kids back. And when they got back... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, God. It is all the... That's the last time she saw them alive.
There's the marina. How you doing?
I'm good.
All bad. All bad. Okay, so this is where she was.
Is this place?
We docked some of our boats there.
Okay.
Whoa. Not making that.
Hell.
Careful.
Soldier for this, but with one arm. Fighting off infected? Come on. Now.
So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow back roads.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
None. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. He's got a soft spot for her.
I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah, well, she won't see it that way.
Fuck your guys' mom. Sounds like a stupid bitch here. Just like, some other women I know who... grab the damn golf club and bash somebody that we know love over the head. But hey, that's just me. Big ass Penny Proud got her head clapped too quite a few times last night.
How do we get to the marina from here?
Looks like we'll have to go around.
On your P's and Q's, you guys. On your P's and Q's.
Down this way.
There's a way through here. Come on.
Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around. Okay, sounds good. Here.
Shit, that is the last time this woman, Abby, saw them alive. Later. Oh, with. And you wasted it! You fucking wasted it!
Oh wow, Hangman. Okay. Give me that. Oh, they're gonna sub. They are gonna bring us up. Well, they're gearing me up. I don't know about you, but they are, but shit.
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it.
Okay. Okay.
Gonna kill some more scars again.
That thing though. She's going up against Scars, and at the same time, her own people are after her. So she has to watch out for both now. Abby, you were put in a fucking fucked up position, dude.
Get down! Abby, what the fuck?
Manny?
You by yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
These snipers are fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low! He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
It's Tommy!
What
oh,
trespasser?
Shit, that's right.
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. They're hitting us hard.
It's Tommy.
Why?
Don't know.
It's Tommy, all right. Oof.
How do you freaking go about...
This way.
See?
How do you freaking go about doing this, knowing it's one of the main characters that you love so much? That's crazy.
That's when Ellie and Glenn 2.0 got the freaking message that, that there was a sniper over here.
You!
Spot.
Shit.
Okay, what do you want to do? Let's get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go.
Okay.
He's good.
No shit. We should be going after them instead of the goddamn island.
How is that still on? Manny. Doing?
Shit. He's luring them to us. Get ready.
Tommy. Motion like that.
Going now.
Tommy Daughter. Tommy got her good. I'm not gonna lie. Tommy got her good.
Wait to get my hands on this guy.
Oh, you will later. That's funny. Ironically.
Oh, shit.
Go ahead. I'll cover you.
Couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it!
That's Tommy. Come on. That is definitely Tommy.
Hey! The beach of Muerto! Right there!
Definitely go, Tommy, go, dude.
Hit the pressure up!
I know the fuck it is.
fucking Tommy was on Abby.
Oh, Sam?
Abby was on fucking his ass the entire time, dude.
Back to Isaac. You'll be golden again.
Let's just see what's left of him once we're done.
Tommy is fucking good. I love this man.
Manny.
Tommy! Oh my god. That is epic as fuck, dude. Oh, I love this man, Tommy. I don't know. It's just... It wasn't like that Manny was starting to grow on me. I kind of liked the dynamic relationship that him and Abby had. This man, Tommy, straight up clapped him in the damn head. Yep. Tommy.
Get back to the
aquarium. She knows. Come on, let's take that boat. That was it was Tommy. I mean, we do have to sort of kind of find the
which way? Where is everyone? No guards?
They don't use this corner of the island. Look, Cliff's boat. We have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us.
I mean, water works
Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac, what does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Tommy, clap Manny in the head! Oh my goodness! I mean, I think Tommy was the one who had to get that shot in. I'm over here thinking Manny was actually going to survive throughout most of it, but it's actually Abby who survives throughout most of it.
Why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess we don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to. Whoa. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland.
Oh no. What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. And the whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
They cut through the logging camp.
Follow me. How many people live here?
90,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Where's everyone?
All fighting.
Now stop it.
May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
I think that's actually going to come up. I probably missed out on a freaking ton of items right now back there.
You need to climb up there.
It's funny too, everybody...
Get down!
Get them to the shelter! Go!
This is bad.
How do we get through this?
The gate will be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp!
That's the thing, too. That's the thing, too.
Know your mind. This is going to be a long night. Remember, only you here can find our peace. For the sake of your friend and your land, you will be.
That's the thing, too. These two are not on good terms with their people. Like, how fucked do you have to be? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 people. I hate that damn noise, dude.
Oh,
my fucking goodness.
To your left! They've got a rifle! To the right!
I'm bait. I'm more powerful than your dumbasses.
Yara, we need to move. Isaac, what are you doing?
Oh, God!
Get down.
Give me a break.
We will survive this.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We've sheltered everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We need to stay night camp.
Tall tower. Oh. Just gonna let us walk across the damn light. Rain in Seattle. Let it effing rain.
Is it true about the number of wolves? Who's let this happen? Doesn't matter.
Oh, that would be too easy. Of course, I don't have anything to make of this. So this fuck is probably gonna stand here for a minute.
part to get this far. This. They're staying their ground, but that's a person over there too. I have to kill this fool.
Jumping at shadows. The wolves couldn't have made it this far inland.
What if you're wrong?
She should.
Stealth is on point right now. Where's Yara? Is that her right there? Oh no, that's dipshit.
Put eyes everywhere. Now. We missed someone.
No.
I know you're out there. She steadies me. here.
That was rough.
Let's get to the village. It's here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts. This way.
Luckily, they have like food laying around. That's like a little mini healing process thing. This man, Tommy, really fucking clapped the shit out of Manny.
This is the one. Trying to make her understand. And she just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Trying to make her stop. It's just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong.
Make me freaking fight across the island or something?
Come on.
Oh my god, you guys are gonna make me fight across this island.
Here. Yara, I never should have.
It's okay. I'm glad we found you. Let's go.
What's happening? Wolves?
All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town. Avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Either way.
This island's just as fucked too. Oh yeah.
No one's left to fight the wolves.
This is the
yeah.
This is the dark part right here. Ellie should be on the island right about now. Oh no, should be at the aquarium right about now.
How's your arm?
Arm's fine. I'm just tired.
Abby. We need your help.
Come on.
Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
Sick.
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid!
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. No!
What the fuck?
Ultimate sacrifice.
She's gone. Oh my god, she's gone. Come on. Those were your fucking people. Hey, you're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah? Okay. Okay. Follow me.
Still not over. We're dealing with the scars and we're dealing with my people who are the fucking wolves. And it's not like it's gonna get any better after this.
Spot them yet? This place is clear.
We can do this.
Those wolves. I'm getting off the side.
Which way?
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through it.
Lev, get the ladder for me. How far is this Haven place from here?
Still got a ways to go. In here.
All right, what have we got?
No! Straight up.
Oh my god. Is that Haven?
Yeah. What's left of it?
Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks. Past the fires.
Then we better get down there before they're all gone. Right?
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Let's get down there. Where do we go?
Follow the stone bridges.
Okay. Follow my lead.
Chaotic mess right now.
Over here!
Damn.
Good lord.
Oh god! Haven. Should we still go there?
I don't know. The boats are there.
Fuck it. Nothing is stopping us.
Nothing is stopping us.
Hang on!
Abby!
Ah, fuck!
This way.
You can't be fucking serious.
I thought the horses are.